Hello everyone, I am Asima Biswal. Today I will discuss about income effect, income consumption cost. With a given money income to spend on goods, given prices of goods, given an indifference map, the consumer will be in equilibrium at various points on an indifference map. Okay. We are now interested when income changes, how the consumer will react to purchase goods. Income effect shows this reaction of the consumer. Thus, the income effect means the change in consumer purchases of the goods as a result of a change in his money income with given prices and given money income. As indicated by the budget line P1, L1, the consumer will be in equilibrium at point Q1 on indifference curve IC1. The consumer will buy OM1 amount of good X and ON1 amount of good Y. Okay? Now suppose the income of the consumer increases. With his increased income, he would be able to purchase large quantities of both goods. As a result, budget line will shift upward and will be parallel to the original budget line P1, L1, and the new budget line is P2, L2, and the consumer will be in equilibrium at point Q2 on indifference curve IC2 and will buy OM2 amount of good X and OL2 amount of good Y. Okay. Let us assume that the consumer's money income increases by such an amount that the new budget line is P2, L2. Consumer's income has increased by L1, L2 in terms of X and P1, P2 in terms of Y. Further, consumer's money income increases, the budget line will shift to P3, L3. Which is parallel to P2L2, and the consumer will be in equilibrium at point Q3 on indifference curve IC3. Okay? If further consumer's money income increases, new budget line is P4L4, and the consumer will be in equilibrium at point Q4 on indifference curve IC4. If we join Q1, Q2, Q3, and Q4, we get income consumption curve. Income consumption curve slopes upward to the right. Okay. Income consumption curve traces out the income effect on the quantity consumed of the goods. Income effect can be either positive or negative. Income effect for a good is said to be positive when, with the increase in income of the consumer, his consumption of the good also increases. This is the normal case when the income effect of both the goods represented on the two axes of the figure is positive. The income consumption curve ICC will slope upward to the right. Only upward sloping income consumption curve can show rising consumption of the two goods as income increases. This is a case of normal income consumption curve. This shows upward sloping income consumption curve. This is normal case. Both good X and both good Y is normal goods. And so that if income of the consumer increases, both good X and good Y purchases will increase. So this is a normal consumption curve, normal income consumption curve. Okay. However, some goods income effect is negative. Income effect for a good is said to be negative when, with the increase in his income, the consumer reduces his consumption of the goods. Such goods for which income effect is negative are called inferior goods. This is because the goods whose consumption falls as the income of the consumer rises, are considered to be somewhere inferior by the consumer, and therefore he substitutes superior goods for them, which his income rises. When with increase in his income, the consumer begins to consume superior goods, the consumption or quantity purchased by him of the inferior goods falls. When the people are poor, they cannot afford to buy the superior goods, which are often more expensive. Hence, as they become richer and can afford to buy more expensive goods, they switch to the consumption of superior and better quality goods. For instance, for most of the people in India, consider cheapest common food grains such as maize, bajra, jowar as inferior goods, and therefore when their income rises, they will purchase food grains like wheat and rice, etc. Okay. So these two figure 2 and figure 3. In this case, there are 5 budget lines: P1 L1, P2 L2, P3 L3, P4 L4, P5 L5, and there are 5 indifference for IC1, IC2, IC3, IC4, IC4. So the point P1, Q2, Q3, Q4, Q5. In that case, after budget line P2, L2, consumer will purchase less amount of good X and more amount of good Y when his income increases. Because in this case, good X is necessary good and good Y is luxury good. So when the consumer's money income increases, after point Q2, the consumer will buy less amount of good X and more amount of good Y, and this income consumption curve slope backward towards the left. Okay, income consumption curve in case of good X being inferior good. Okay, in figure 3, good X is represented on X axis and good Y is represented on Y axis. There are 5 budget lines also: P1 L1, P2 L2, P3 L3, P4 L4, P5 L5. And there are 5 indifference curves also: IC1, IC2, IC3, IC4, IC5. After Q2, the consumer will buy more amount of good X and less amount of good Y. In this case, good Y is necessary, good X is luxury. This is income consumption curve in case of good Y being inferior. And this income consumption curve slope downward to the right. Okay. In normal case, the consumption curve slope upward. This is the case in case of X is inferior, the consumption income consumption curve slope backward to the left. Where Y is inferior, the income consumption curve is slope backward to the right. Okay.
Thanks for watching.